The question is, what's the difference between when you have back pain standing versus back pain when you're sitting? And the general rule of thumb with this is if you have back pain when you're standing, what that usually means is that there's pressure on the joints in the back part of the spine called the facet joints, that they're being jammed together as a general rule. If you have pain when you sit, your body weight shifts forward slightly, and the tissue that's under pressure at that point is the disc. And so many times if someone has back pain when they're sitting, their pain is coming from the disc. And that can vary from individual to individual, but that's a general rule of thumb between back pain sitting versus standing.